Hello, hello. Welcome to the video. So this one might be a little bit longer. I might have a little bit more time to put into possibly ranking up in this video. But we'll see. Maybe things come up and I have to cut the video short. But I do want to try to get him to the blue ranks today. Or at least be, you know, more consistent with my wins or something. As long as I'm learning something every day, I'll take it. Actually, there is something I want to see.
Get ready for the next battle.
There was a day that someone ducked my down mag 4-4, and I was like, what? Because I thought the second hit was a mid as well, but apparently it's a high. So that's duckable and punishable. But it is true. So if you hit the first one, the next one will hit. A boa fire sounds familiar. I don't know. So, hope you guys are having a good day, and I hope you enjoy the video. Oh, I was gonna do that too. This is clearly faster than mine. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Whoa! Oh my god, let me do it! He said no. Thank you, Bullfire, for letting me do that. What am I doing? I don't know why I duck too early every time. Nice. Off to a good start. A little dicey, but I'll take it. I didn't really dictate anything that I was doing either. Knew that he wasn't blocking. He started to block low, so I changed it up from low to mid. I kept poking. There's not much.
Get ready for the next battle.
What is it? There's not much sidestep. Poke sidestep that I can do. Doesn't look like people actually press the button right away. For the ones that do, though, my god. It's very satisfying. Usually mashers, I want to say. And people that are very antsy, you just take their turn. Like that?
Round two,
Whoa. Oh my god. Clearly I don't use that move enough to know that as soon as I attack with it, I go back into that. I don't go back into handstand. Bananera. Bananera? No. See, I knew it was going to be a grab. Darn 50-50s. Clearly, I don't feel too talkative because I am just straight concentrating. Maybe it'll be refreshing. I was like, do I dodge when I switch stance? Like a sidestep. Ow. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I lost the first one. I forgot.
Round one. Fight. Come on.
I'm dead? Oops. I pressed forward when I meant to press forward back or the back to cancel the attack. I don't think it would have worked though. I think it would have just activated and hit. Oops. Wrong break. I totally ducked that. But he somehow like went around, or I went around or something. I don't really know. Hi. My gosh. Oh my god, why did I do that? I read it, but then I always do the slowest punishable while rising route. It's bad. It's pretty bad. It's what people say is pretty bad. To mid. Hi.
Get ready for the next battle.
I got this.
Round one.
So many King players, bro. I want to give King players a taste of their own medicine. The rabs. Okay. What? That's messed up. Oh! What was that? What is that part two? Brother, ugh. Brother, ugh. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my god. Definitely don't think that's enough to kill. Oh, pretty close though. Dang it. What to do, what to do. Die? Get blown up? Get blown up? Do punishable moves? Come on, man, wake up. There's other options, safer options. Come on, dude. You're only 2,000 some points away. Come on. Get it together. 2,200? What is that? That's like nothing.
Ha!
Dang it! I always react that it's a 12 break. No way! What do you mean, dude? Are you kidding me? This is crazy. I mean, I think I'm dead. Oh my god.
Get ready for the next battle.
I don't know what to do. I just don't. It's like when I'm on my back foot. I just don't know what to press. And it's 21. That's the fastest. That's the second fastest and the slowest. That's 15 frames. That's a punish. Hit it with that. And then you get a launch. And you get a full combo.
Get ready for the next battle.
So only hit him with the two if it's a launch punishable. I could also launch punish with while standing one if I block a low. If it's fast, if it's 13 frames, which is pretty dang good. Other than that, it's while rising 4-4.
Round one.
So many things that I have to get used to. Well, I don't want to play against King anymore, bro. This is so annoying. Can I play against anyone else? Damn it, I pressed two. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Is this death?
Round one. Fight. Come on.
That's actually faster than I thought. Of course I pressed 12 instead of 1. Not that it mattered, because it- holy damage! Yikes, bro. Yeah! No! Dude! On a roll here. I can get to Battle Ruler and be happy. That could be the whole video. Me getting to Battle Ruler. You know? You know what I'm saying? Wait, was that a high? That's like...
Get ready for the next battle.
Such a weird thing to put. Like, if you're gonna, there's like a low version, but then there's a high version, but then both your answers are basically duck. Whatever.
Round one. Fight.
So what you're saying is this is a bad move. Or maybe I pressed the wrong button because it. I think it has to hit. Oh. I don't know why I ducked that last one. I don't know.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, he knows. Get blown up to oblivion. Let's go.
Round three. Fight.
Do it again. I bet he won't want to play again. Oh my god! Away! He's probably stuck and also just will take any points. Playing too defensive. And I know it too.
Fight.
think he got mad. GG. GG, big re. I can feel the tilt coming. I want to do one more.
Get ready for the next battle. Get ready for the next battle.
I can feel the tilt. It's actually amazing.
Round one. Fight.
Dora, Dora, Dora the Explorer. No comment. I was pretty close though. I don't really know what happened. I just know that I got whooped. Am I ending it in a loss? Is he not gonna want to play again? You're gonna want to play again, bro. You want to rank up. There you go. That's what I thought. Just comes out faster.
Fight.
my god. I am beyond tilted. Yeah. Well, that was fun. No, it was fun. It wasn't too bad. Clearly there's like a lot I need to learn about just basic Tekken, because I know I got to Devil Jin to like the blue ranks from being like, I don't know, like frame trappy or whatever, like evasive moves, like the flip is a high crash and stuff. I don't know. I have to learn a different playstyle, and it's gonna take me a while to get there. So, anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. You have a good night, good morning. Leave me a like, leave me a comment, anything. If you're in this video, if you made it this far, I appreciate it. Thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.